Alright, what's going on, people? It's been a while since I posted, but I'm gonna update you guys on my project Escalade. Let me walk around and show it to you guys. Bear with me here. That's it right there. It's a 2005 Escalade. It's got a 6-liter in it, and so far I've done 100 shot of nitrous, intake exhaust, bunch of weight reductions, low pro tires to lower the gearing down, and I'm going to update you guys on all that. But what we're here to talk about today is, bear with me here, is how to change over to eliminate the full-time all-wheel drive but still be able to use the four-wheel drive transmission. And how I'm accomplishing that is with a push button transfer case out of a 06 GMC Sierra. And basically, if you try to just take off the front wheel drive or the front drive shaft out of the all-wheel drive transfer case, it'll just freewheel because it has a differential in it, so you can't do that. Whereas with the four-wheel drive transfer case, it's locked up. So I'm going to be pulling the whole front diff out and drive shaft to save a bunch of weight, take load off the transmission, and the four-wheel drive push button transfer case will just be locked into two-wheel drive all the time. Obviously, I won't have the 4x4 option, but I don't need it for this truck. I'm just going to be racing it. And so, yeah, that's pretty much about it. The transfer case from, like, definitely like 03, 06, or maybe like 02 to 06. It depends on what year you have. But I have a 05 Escalade, and the transmission is going, or the transmission, I'm keeping the same 4x4 trans, and I'll just have the four-wheel drive transfer case in there instead of the all-wheel drive one, and I'll be able to take out the whole front diff and the axles and save a ton of weight and a ton of drag, and it'll give me more top end. And I'll show you guys the nitrous system and everything else that's going on with it here after this. I just want to basically show you guys a quick way. If you guys are wondering how to just eliminate your all-wheel drive system if you don't want it, and you don't want to have to worry about changing to the two-wheel drive transmission and changing your harness and tune and all that, you can just slap the push-button four-wheel drive transfer case in it. And yeah, that's pretty much it. I'll catch up with you guys and let you guys know how it goes. Thanks.